Here, I'm going to bring you keywords that a healthy consumer wants. So I told you that health is an important opportunity that we have in this country because you guys produce products that are healthy. So we're looking for a healthy consumer. What do they want? So these are just the keywords: fresh, whole, no additives or no preservatives, ethical, and that goes to my younger generations, where ethical is a very important attribute, minimally processed or lack of pesticides or herbicides. And as you can see, these are all opportunities. Therefore, we have so many labels in the industry. And probably there are 20 more that I haven't included for the sake of simplicity for the slides. But I think beyond labels, I think there's a message behind. How do we reduce that consumer to agriculture industry? How do we convey transparency and build trust in relationships? So these are two examples. I hope none of the businesses are here in this audience because we're going to analyze their packaging. So these are two examples of labeling. And I think actually these businesses are doing a very good job. We see that in Great Lakes, that's local to me. But we also have Product of USA. That's another dimension of local. There is a barcode. I don't know if you can see, but there's a non-GMO verified product. I really like this label too, because can somebody tell me what is good about that label? What is the key word that is really trending right now for any consumer segment? Protein. Why is that? Yes. Yes. Say that again. It's very functional. Does produce have protein content? Some of them have very high. Another keyword is plant-based meals. So if you are selling greens that have protein, which most of them have, I'm not a nutritionist, but there are some that have even more protein, then boom, you get that market. Washed 3 times. It also has good, clean greens. Those are keywords that healthy consumers want. I want to also talk about niche areas, and I really think that local is a new organic. I think Austin was saying, we were talking in lunch, that 70% of consumers want local, about 18% are willing to pay for organic, a price premium. Well, there are benefits for organic, of course, fresher. But there are more benefits from local: fresher, longer shelf life, safer. Here's an opportunity. You guys are growing indoor. Hydroponic is sustainability, how you want to frame it. But also shipping costs, year-round supply, and funding availability. Those were all topics discussed today.